Bo Shanehigh, Travis.
It needs a lot more work than we were financially able to do to it, but we are working on fixing that.
These bleachers at Bo Shanehigh High School have sat empty for more than a year because the school couldn't host a home game.
There was some maintenance work done improperly on the field by some non-Bo Shanehigh personnel, and their good deeds went a different way and created more problems than good. And so it created an unsafe environment on the field. That's why we didn't play last year.
At first glance, the field looks to be in okay condition, but walking on it, I can feel how uneven the terrain is.
We were looking forward to getting on there this year. We started work on the field last spring, and we did the best that we could with the funds available. The weather did not cooperate with us through the spring or summer, and so a lot of the work that was being done was having to be redone because of excessive rain.
Now, the school board is sending a civil engineer to the school within the next week.
And we're going to look and assess the problem and the solutions to fix it and see if we can get some games this year. My students are looking forward to it.
In Arneville, Travis Guillory, KETC TV3.
The wait is almost over for